I am very happy to present you the Precision Kitchen Helper that will help you in your everyday preparations, the Bake to Basics Sifter. Latest extension of the Bake to Basics range, the B2B Sifter will help you decorate your cakes in a pretty way or sift flour on top of your preparations. Children will also be happier when sprinkling powdered sugar on their waffles. To fill the B2B sifter, make sure the crank is in closed position and place the B2B sifter upside down. Remove the seal and the sieve with the wheel. Fill the B2B sifter with flour, for example. It is very easy thanks to the large opening. Place the sieve with the wheel back on top of it, making sure the shaft is well aligned. If you want to store it, place back the seal and let the B2B sifter stored in the upside down position. To use the B2B sifter, remove the seal. To sift large amounts, open the crank and sift directly flour on your pastry sheet or on the large ravioli maker, for example. To sift limited amount of sugar, the crank needs to be in closed position. Turn the top rotation part. Each time you will hear a click, means that you have sifted the same amount of sugar. Spread it on top of a waffle, for example. When done, to put it in the dishwasher, you can completely disassemble the B2B sifter. Remove the bottom seal. Remove the sieve with the wheel. To detach the wheel from the sieve, align the drop-shaped tab in the center of the wheel with the drop-shaped hole in the sieve and pull. Remove the shaft. The top cover will at the same time be disassembled from the body. Separate the crank from the top cover. Remove the knob from the handle of the crank. All small parts can be placed in the cutlery basket. To assemble the B2B sifter again, clip the wheel to the wider side of the sieve by aligning the drop-shaped tab in the center of the wheel with the drop-shaped hole in the center of the sieve and press firmly. Place the square end of the shaft in the center of the wheel. Place the body of the B2B sifter onto the sieve and press to seal. Shaft should be centered with the body. Hold the B2B sifter in one hand and place your thumb on the bottom center of the sieve. With the other hand, align the shaft with the square hole inside the cover. The cover is secured when you hear a click. Assemble the knob and the handle of the crank together. Insert the crank in the top cover and close it. Finally, place the seal back. Easy to fill, easy to use, and easy to store, the Bake to Basics Sifter is the complete solution for preparation, serving, and storage.